Welcome back to News Tonight. Now, K. Ramanujam took charge as the DGP today. He said that he will try to restore law and order on priority basis as announced by the new government.
It is with a deep sense of humility that I assume this charge of heading the Tamil Nadu Police, which has a great past and a greater future. I feel honored to have been entrusted with this job. I thank the government for the trust reposed in me. An excellent team is taking shape, and I am sure the police department will be able to meet the expectations of the public and the government. I would like all officers of the force to remember the principles enunciated almost 200 years ago at the time of formation of a structured policing system. Our basic mission is to prevent crime and disorder. Our power is dependent on our ability to secure and maintain public support. Refraining from unnecessary use of force and refraining from ever appearing to usurp the powers of the judiciary. Our duty is to demonstrate absolutely impartial service to law, to offer service and friendship to all members of the public without regard to their wealth or social standing, and to be ready to offer individual sacrifice in protecting and preserving life. The test of police efficiency is the absence of crime and disorder, and not the mere visible evidence of police action in dealing with them. They should also remember that the government has announced that the first priority is to maintain law and order. This places a great responsibility on the department, and I hope we will be able to rise to the occasion. I would expect personal and professional integrity from all officers and men of the force.
So there we have it. He's taking charge again with big responsibility of restoring law and order, the way forward, of course.
In a sentence, remember that Richard Gere film, An Officer and a Gentleman. That's what Ramanujam is. He comes from a police family. His father, in fact, was a police sub-inspector. He joined as a police sub-inspector. His father used to be called Honest Kuppusami. So Ramanujam is an officer known for his integrity, extremely experienced in intelligence gathering. He's been an intelligence man for most part of his career. I think this is one of the best things that could have happened to the Tamil Nadu Police Department. Full marks to Jayalalitha for choosing the best team, not just in terms of the IPS officers we've seen earlier in the city and now Ramanujam, but also in the kind of IAS officers she has brought in key posts. Full marks to the ADMK government for that. Give credit where it's due.
Absolutely. So that's again full marks where it's due, and a good man for the job. Let's move ahead now. Now, 115th flower show got off to a fine start at the Government Botanical Garden here at Ooty. Now, the three-day event, the first official function of the new government of Tamil Nadu, was inaugurated by the Agriculture Minister of Tamil Nadu, Mr. K. A. Sengotian, along with Tourism Minister Muddi Chandran. We leave you with these amazing visuals. We'll be right back.